GotInstrumentals.com.
And now for our feature presentation.
It's been a long, dark, and lonely road. It's been a long, dark, and lonely road. It's been a long, dark, and lonely road. A very lonely road. Look, I heard so many times that I should give up my dreams, but how can I quit when this is all that I believe? So what if there's so many other rappers on the scene? The difference in me is that I'm actually an MC who paint these pictures from scriptures written in pen to give the listener something they could relate to once again. Cause when I spit, man, it's evident that everything I'm saying's from the heart. You can hear the passion in my art. I'm one of the last I played a part of one of the real MC. I'm feeling like having these rappers that come in the game, they don't have any heart or the limits they claim. Only really want to fame, but they're not gonna get a damn thing. Since they're around to pick up with a talent left out, I'm about to take control and reroute this industry. Seriously, are you kidding me? I'm more real than 90% of the people you compare to me. When it comes to this poetry and the flows you need, sooner or later the world is gonna hear the dead speak.